actually, I just want to talk about this. So I'm feeling like right now I'm really...
You're really catching.
I'm really catching you, Fred. I'm catching the inner child.
Yes, a bit of resilience.
Resilience and sensitivity and strength. But you know what? But in all fairness, in absolute honesty, I actually feel like I've captured the cheeky twinkle that you always have in that eye and the kindness that I see when
Nisha,
I see
do
you.
I have clothes on?
Yes, mostly.
Hey, I'm not doing, you know, Leonardo DiCaprio. You know, painting one of my French girls.
I just wondered why she asked for the nude photo. Obviously nothing to do with the painting.
No, that was nothing to do with it.
To do with an event coming up.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's right.
Very much a fundraiser.
Look, I've got your red shirt.
So there's also going to be... Oh, wow. Beautiful. So there's going to be an opening event for your store as well.
Oh, yes, yes. So I get the key this week, which is so exciting. We'll officially be opening our doors in 2 weeks' time. Early October, there will be a launch of the opening, and Maurizio never does anything in halves. So it's going to be the opening that no one in Perth has ever seen before. So I will be advertising that on my website.
Beautiful.
www.joannecolelliart.com.
Wonderful. That's very good. And we're nearly, it's amazing. She works wonders, this lady. She's really captured pretty much your whole face,
I'll just get
body.
Glasses.
Yeah, just, I think we need to get the glasses on there. That's beautiful. That's amazing. So maybe, yeah, are we ready for the reveal? I feel
we
like
are.
We're really close.
I'm so excited.
We're ready.
It's time.
Okay.
Okay, Fred, are you ready?
Are you ready? Warm up.
Just before you show us the picture, Joanne, you've got a couple of people you need to thank.
I do. Oxlades.
Who supplied your art?
Osborne Park, thank you so, so much for my paints today. I really, really appreciate that. If you want the best art supplies in Perth, that's where you need to go, Guthrie Street.
And who's your best makeup artist as well?
Jade from Jade's Creations. You can find her on Facebook. She's the one responsible for my hair and makeup. You should have seen the before. Oh, she's a genius. She's got magic.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Oh, here we
okay.
go.
Ready. Okay.
Turn it around, Joe.
Have you got his face?
Yeah, I'll take my glasses off and pull them back
you.
On. Ooh. I could... Look, it's not normal, but I could definitely fall in love with that person. Hot.
Should
and the hair's the same colour. Bring it over, Joanne.
Yeah. Lovely.
Oh, Joanne, that is, can I just say, that is beautiful. If I could put a clip on it, Joanne, I'd wear that as an ID card. It's just a bit, that is beautiful. Thank you. Joanne Colelli Art. You do an amazing job. Probably you're in bad light at the moment, but that's okay. This is amazing. Can I just say how fast you painted? And I can't believe it's dry as well.
It's
amazing. It is. You are an amazing artist. Can I say?
7 minutes.
I'm going to be really nasty here and say mine has been the best that I've seen.
Oh, it is. It is. Yeah. Yeah.
Is it because you've got?
Topped him.
Is it because the subject needs
sorry,
to be?
Sorry, ScoMo. Sorry, we beat you.
Is it the subject that makes it perfect?
Absolutely.
I must agree. The lines are beautiful, and it's probably the way I'm going to look in about a year's time.
Can you see the cheekiness?
I can. Hot as well. Can I just say? Men and women around Australia will be now salivating. Is that the word? But look, it is wonderful. Thank you very much, Joanne. Joanne, tell us your website again and for that camera there for.
Oh, yes, it's www.joannecolelliart.com.
And go to her shop opening, which is when?
Oh, my shop opening will be in 2 weeks' time, number 38 Bayview Terrace in Claremont. And the event of the year will be on 11th of September. Please look at my site and I will give you all the details to book your ticket.
Well done. Thank you very much. Joanne Colelli, she does a great job. Please look out for her. Please sponsor her as well because she does this all out of the goodness of her heart and she does so much fundraising. Love having you on the show.
Thank you.
Thank you to Nisha as well for being there for us. We're going to take a quick break. Joanne will be back on the couch again down the track as well because she's always doing stuff. And we've got some cooking coming up right after the break. See you then.
Connect with The Couch online through Facebook.
Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. Shouldn't be drowning on your own.
still be patient with you. And I hope you know I won't let go.
McGowan tattoos and music videos. Now the popular Premier's image is appearing as a fashion statement for a very good cause. Perth artist Joanna Colelli teamed up with international fashion designer Maurizio Alpizar to create the McGowan, auctioned today to raise money for MS and motor neuron disease. Also under the hammer, a portrait titled Mark My Words, signed by the man himself. The auction raised $10,000, which is fantastic.